In this video, we can solve this question. Given n plus 10 divides n to the third plus 100, n is a positive integer, then what is the maximum value of n? This question is from AIME. First, let's see what is a divides b. That means b divided by a is a positive integer. Also means a is less than or equal to b. So now let's get started with our question. We are going to start from here. So we're going to let the n plus 10, let the n plus 10 equals k. Because n is a positive integer, then k is also a positive integer. So now let's solve for n. So then n equals k minus 10. So next, we are going to use this expression to replace n in here. N to the third. So now let's write down this part. So here, n to the third plus 100. Then use a k minus 10, replace n. And here just k minus 10 to the third plus 100. Then we're going to use this formula. That's a minus b to the third, then equals a to the third minus 3a squared b plus 3a b squared minus b to the third. Then we can apply this formula to here. So now let's continue this equal sign. Then here, just k to the third minus 3k squared 10 plus 3k 10 squared minus 10 to the third, then here plus 100. Then simplify this part. So then we have the following. That's n to the third plus 100, then equals k to the third minus 30k squared plus 300k. Combine these two together, minus 900. Okay, so now let's see. Next step, we are going to use this condition. N plus 10 divides n to the third plus 100. So now let's see. So given here, so given n plus 10 divides n to the third plus 100. Because at the beginning we set this part to k. So that means k divides n to the third plus 100. Then use this whole thing to replace here. So then we have here just k to the third minus 30k squared plus 300k, then minus 900. Because k divides this whole thing. But then look at the first three terms. The first three terms each has a k as a factor. So that means the first three terms are divisible by k. So that means 900 is also divisible by k. So then we have the conclusion here. That's k divides 900. Then the maximum value of k, just 900. Okay, now go back to the original question. So our question is, what is the maximum value of n? Because n equals k minus 10, we just figure out what is the maximum value of k. So 900, put here, So that's 900 minus 10, that's 890. So 890, that's the maximum value of N.